Did you know that Jennifer Connelly and Ione Skye were both considered for the role of Lainey Diamond in the 1989 film Dream a Little Dream? Connelly was reportedly Corey Feldman's top choice, but she was too expensive. Meredith Salenger ended up landing the role instead.